I'm Carlo, and I'm Puppy Development Center team leader here at GuideDogs South Australia. And I take care of the puppies from the day they are born until they are 10 weeks old and find their new homes with their puppy raisers. We currently have Q litter here at our puppy development center. Their mom name is Ruby, and she is a great mother. And she has three girls and a boy. Two of them are golden and two of them are black. She welcomed them last Wednesday, and they are growing pretty fast. They are over a kilo now, and we are very excited to see them progress. Since we have Q litter, and Q is the hardest letter for us to find names for our puppies, so we are seeking your help to help us find perfect names for these perfect puppies. We are very happy and anxious to see them grow, to open their eyes, to start walking, so we can do some basic training with them, to take them out to the grass, to the different surfaces we have in our backyard, and to start making them real working dogs.